Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about the Tebbe Olefination. The Tebbe Olefination is the one carbon homologation of carbonyl compounds using the Tebbe reagent. The Tebbe reagent is commercially available, but it can be prepared from the reaction between titanosine dichloride with two equivalents of trimethyl aluminum in toluene. This generates a methylene bridged titanium aluminum complex that is often referred to as the Tebbe reagent. The Tebbe reagent is more nucleophile and much less basic than the corresponding vitic reagents. Therefore, less reactive carbonyl compounds can be readily olefinated, and it also presents more functional group tolerance. The Tebbe reagent is first exposed to a mild Lewis base, such as pyridine, to generate the active Schrock carbene. Then, the carbene reacts with the carbonyl compound to give an oxatitanacyclobutane intermediate that breaks down to the corresponding alkene. Analogous to the vitic reaction, the driving force is the high oxophilicity of the metal center. An alternative way to prepare the active olefinating reagent entails the use of the Petrisis reagent, which can be prepared from the reaction between titanosine dichloride and methyl magnesium chloride or methyl lithium. In contrast to the Tebbe reagent, homologs of the Petrisis reagent are relatively easy to prepare by using the corresponding alkyl lithium reagents, allowing the conversion of carbonyl groups to alkylidenes. Methylation reactions occur for aldehydes and ketones, as well as esters, lactones, and amides. The Tebbe reagent converts esters and lactones to enol ethers, and amides to the corresponding enamines. In compounds containing both ketone and ester groups, the ketone selectively reacts in the presence of one equivalent of the Tebbe reagent.